Hi, I'm Terry Brock with TerryBrock.com. Today, I want to talk with you about a real important concept that's going to help get you some more business. It's about relationship marketing and clout. Those two really go together. Relationship marketing is what I've been talking about for many years. And it's the idea of looking at people as, well, here's a concept, people, rather than looking at them as just a target or somebody you're going to grab and you only want money out of it. It's getting to know people. And you know what? Social media has really emerged stronger and stronger because it stresses that. Clout is a way to measure how well you're doing. And that's clout with a K. Clout gives you the ability to look over what's going on and how you're doing. Matter of fact, we talk about that in our book, Clout Matters, here. We talk about the way that you can use this as a measuring stick to really find out, are you doing the right thing? Here are three key principles that can help you get more business in the work that you're doing. Matter of fact, take a look here at the article that I have, and I want to kind of expand on it in this video. Really, it's about people. See, it's about you getting to know people and really working with real oxygen-breathing people who can have their lives made better because of the quality products and services you have. Too often we forget that. We think, oh, gee, I just want to blast this message out. And people kind of become more targets or they become something else. And we think that's not going to work. With social media, it's about engaging with people. As a matter of fact, that's number two. Engagement matters most. In the old days, they used a method for advertising, like radio, TV, newspaper, and all that, where they would spray and pray that maybe something would work. You know, we got tired of that. Think about it. Those that are doing the spraying are wasting a lot of money, hitting people that really don't want it, and it'd be better to connect with the people that really do. And you and I both know what it's like getting a bunch of spam, because what is spam? It's messages that I don't want. Now, it might be good for someone else and they would want it. And so for them, they go, ooh, I like that. I want to buy it. Well, then good. The producer, the person who's marketing, really should contact and connect with that particular person who is more likely to buy. That's the way to do it. It makes everybody happier all the way around. So the second is engage. Number three, provide value first. It reminds me, often we get people, you might be like this also, you get a lot of people say, hey, let's get together for lunch. And lunch is a good thing. It's a positive thing. They want to get to know you better. They want to catch up on how you're doing. That's good. But too often, get a lot of people that just want to pick your brain. They want to try to get information. They want to get what I normally would sell for free, just because we're going out to lunch and then often I end up buying. Or even if they buy me a sandwich, okay, that's nice. Doesn't count. Here's a better way to do it. Find what's of interest to the person you want to reach. Find out what they're interested in. Do your homework. Go out to LinkedIn, Facebook, Twitter. Find out what they're doing, what they're saying, what they're agreeing with, where their interests really lie. And then target that for them. Find out where they're really interested or where they've got a problem or where you can help them. And then they go, yeah, lunch, absolutely. Let's get together and I'll buy. So always think in terms of what you can do for the other person. Find out ways that you can help them. Our book, Clout, talks about that, and I would encourage you to take a look at it. It's Clout Matters, and it's available at a bookstore near you here on the internet. So go out there and take a look at your favorite bookstore. You'll find it gives you some specific step-by-step traits and techniques that you can use in order to connect with people more, to engage better, and ultimately to get more business, because, hey, that's what business is about. It's about connecting and turning that influence you have into bottom-line business results. Hey, I'd love to hear from you and get your comments. Send me a tweet out there on the Twitter land, at Terry Brock, all is one word, at Terry Brock is my Twitter handle. And you can also bounce over to TerryBrock.com, my website, and you'll find other ways you can connect. And that's what I like doing, engaging and connecting. I like to back up and walk the talk, as they say. I'm Terry Brock. Hey, thank you very much for joining me.